School acoustics are notoriously difficult to control, especially when the facilities are located in a converted industrial building. This was the challenge at the Frydenberg School in Oslo, Norway. Between the glass, metal, concrete, brick and beams, there were hard surfaces practically everywhere. Many of the spaces were vast, which would make sound propagation and echo a real problem. So the architect firm Arch Uno and the project ceiling installers opted for a mix of multiflex baffles suspended in rows high above, coral suspended ceilings, and Samson wall absorbers for classrooms and offices. Impact-resistant Samson ceilings were installed in the sports hall. This Rockfon ensemble helped to get the sound under control, provide the comfort needed in the different rooms, and meet the country's strict requirements for school acoustics.